Good morning, good morning, good morning. How are you doing this morning? My name is Brandy. I'm going to teach seated chair to you this morning. So I'm going to wait for a few seconds for you to get on and then I'll get started telling you what we need. Okay, so of course we need our chair. Make sure it's a sturdy chair. It has no rollers or anything like that. Also, we need water to stay hydrated, so make sure you grab you some water to keep hydrated. You also need your weights, your water bottles, soup cans, peanut butter jars, something that has a little weight to them. Today we're going to be using our hand towel. So if you haven't used it, go ahead and grab your hand towel. We're going to use this during our low cardio impact. We're going to be using the hand towel, so make sure you have a hand towel with you. Also, we'll be using the resistance band. So go ahead and grab your resistance band. If you don't have the resistance band, you can use your set of hand weights also, or you can use nothing at all. Okay, so I'm going to wait a few minutes. So what we need is, I'm going to go over it with you. Good morning, Kathy. How are you? So really quick, I'm going to go over with you again. We need our set of hand weights, soup cans, water bottles. We need our resistance band. If you don't have a resistance band, that's fine. You either don't have to use anything at all, or you can use your hand weight. Also, we need our hand towel. So just grab a hand towel. The hand towel is not necessary. We're going to do it in our low impact stand-up cardio section. So you can use it or you don't have to use it. It's not that important, but that's what we'll use it for. So I'll go ahead and give you a few seconds to grab everything and I'm gonna start. We're gonna start seated, so go ahead and grab your chair. Tall in your chair, we're going to march right and left. Arms down, inhale, lift both arms up. And exhale, blow it away. Inhale, lift up all the way up to the fingertips. And exhale, blow it away. Bring those arms right to the side, march right and left. Push it out. Now we're going to start pushing chest level and open and closing the hands. Open and close those fingers. We'll just sit nice and tall. Now bring those arms right back down to the sides. Hands down on the lap. Give me heel tap forward, right and left. So if you're joining me, let me know that you're there. I hope you're having a good week. Heel tap. Now we're going to start incorporating the arms. We're going to bring it up, elbows in the waist side. We're just going to warm up those biceps. Lift up to the shoulders here, so shoulder height. Lift up. March it right and left. Keep the march. Now march wide and together, so take it out, opening up those hips. March together only. Hold it here. Ready? Heel tap forward. We're going to lift alternating arms right here. Lift. Now try and lift a little higher if you can. If not, that's okay. Lift only as high as you're comfortable lifting. And march it right and left. March. Hands down. Sit tall. Step, touch, here we go, step and tap. So taking it side to side, excellent. Now, elbows down into the waist side, palms are forward. Swaying it side to side. Four more. Now reach overhead, ready, reach. arms back down. Reach up. Back down. Reach up again. Back down. March it right and left. March out and in, widen together. Two more. March together only. Press those heels down. Make a fist and push it right forward. Heels are coming up, so toes are in contact with the ground now. Heels are coming up and push. Sit tall. Yes? So if your heart rate's too high at this point, we don't push the arms out as much, making it a shorter range. Push. Heels are coming up. Excellent. Now bring it right down to the sides and stop your feet. Tap your toes. We're just lifting those toes up. Lift, lift. Keep going. Here's four, three, two, and stop. Lift the right leg up. Let's circle the ankle around. And let's go the opposite way. And bring it down. Lift the left. Circle the ankle around. And let's go the opposite way. And bring it down. Now go ahead and grab your drink of water. The next segment, we're going to do standing. And we're going to do with our hand towel. Now the hand towel is only optional. If you feel like you don't have good balance, don't use it. So we're gonna use the hand towel, we're gonna do it standing. It's a low impact cardio. Remember your chair is there. So, I'm gonna grab my towel and I'm gonna roll it up. Yes, lengthways. So we're going to do this standing, but if you feel like you need a chair because you need it for balance, you can do everything seated in the chair. So we're just going to take it forward into a little mamba and back as we're standing. Yes? Then we're going to start lifting up. You can do everything seated that we're going to do standing. So if you feel like you cannot do this, do it seated. Or don't use the towel. You can just do it without moving the arms, all right? So let's see. All right. Also, you can hold on to the chair and do this. So you can hold on to the side of the chair. You can go through the feet movement without the towel or the arms, all right? So holding on, just take that towel right down to the side, stand nice and tall. We're going to mamba forward and back, so just a little forward and back. So step forward, back together. Up. Now reach overhead if you can. Now remember, if you can only lift up this high, that's fine. Yes, this is your workout. Two more. March together, arms down. Up. So right here, yes? Yes. Boom. Now stop the arms, lift at shoulder height. Right here, standing tall. Here we go, step touch. Step touch. Just side to side. Yes. Now at any time, if you need to bring the arms down because your shoulders start to hurt, right here. Right here, side to side. Arms out, step touch right here. Keep it on down. Ready? Step together, step touch. So just like we did in the last few, we're just using the towel and arm movements. Round, round. Yes? So round out those arms. Single step touch. March left, right. Go back. Circle. Bring it down. Step forward and back. So mamba
up. So if you can't use the arms, you can just do the legs. Up. Reach. Keep going. Two more. Keep the arms down. March left, right. Hold it. Break it up. Shoulder height. Yes. Step touch. Here we go. Left to right. Move the arms. Right at shoulder height. Now, if you have to take it down, that's a great option. Yes. Hold it here. Stop those arms. Bring it down. Step together, step touch. Add those arms. Yes. So little circles, left to right. Y'all are looking awesome. Just imagine you right in front of me. Single step touch. March it right and left. Circle. Come on, use those shoulders. So if you're tired, guess what? Grab that chair. Eliminate the arms. Bring it on down. Stand tall. Keep the march. From the top. Mama, reach up. March back, lift it up, shoulder height. Step touch. Bring it down, step together, step touch. Yes? Y'all are looking awesome. March left, right, circle. Go. Push. Bring it down. Mama left, here we go. Hup. Come on, reach. Use those arms. Keep going. Two more. March it left and right. Bring those arms up. Step touch left and right. Now remember, if your shoulders are tired, bring it down. Yes? Step together, step touch. Woo! Round it out. Single step touch. March it right and left. Move back. Hands down. Ready? Mamba, go. Push. Almost missed it. Two more. March. Bring it up. Step touch. Step together. Step touch. Single step touch. Move back, march. Bring it down, mama, forward and back. Two more. March it left and right. Bring it up. Ready, step touch. Side to side. Step together, step touch. Step touch. March, move it back. Excellent job. Y'all did great. Okay, so I'm going to stop and let you get a little drink of water. So a little drink. The next, we're going to use the band and we're going to sit. Excuse me, I'm sorry. So, here's your band. You have a, if you have a band, if not, use a water bottle, soup can, peanut butter jar, something like that. So I'm going to give you a break from standing, all right? So we do need the chair because we're going to wrap the band around the chair to use for resistance. So have a seat. We're going to take the band, I don't know if you can see, but we're going to wrap it around this front leg, all right? So we're sitting up tall, the palm faces you, the knuckles are up, right here. So what I don't want you to do is grab hold to where the band is on the outside of your arm, because as you're pushing up, it's rubbing against your arm. So make sure you take it, you put the thumb in. All right, let me get the music going. We bring it right to the side, thumb in. Knuckles up, palm faces towards you. Grab hold. You may need to adjust how long or short. Push up overhead. Pull it on down. So if you have the weight or your water bottle, use it, yes? Push straight up and down. Sitting tall, push. Remember to exhale as you're pushing up. Keep going. Straight up and down. Good morning, everyone. How are you doing? Let me know you're there. Press it. Keep going. Remember, if you have that weight, it's a good option. Straight up and down. Now, I'm going to take the band, I'm going to take it, and I'm going to cross to my left shoulder. Sit nice and tall, and I'm going to lean to my left side. So lean, contracting your abdominals, pulling the navel back in the spine. Now, in just a minute, I'm going to reach overhead and do this side bend. If you have shoulder problems or if you feel tired, you can come right back to here. Yes? All right. Here we go. Push it up. Over. Sit nice and tall. Bring it down. So pushing straight up. Lean to the side. Sit tall. And bring it back down. Push. Lean. Sit tall. Bring it down. Do it again. Exhale. Lean. Up. So this is a two count move. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now singles, push. So guess what? If the band's getting too tough, here's a good option without using the band. Woo! Exhale, inhale, push. Y'all are looking awesome. If you're getting tired, take a break. Here's four. Three, almost there, two, one more time to go, push. All right, so guess what? We're gonna switch because we have two arms. All right, so take the band, bring it around the front leg of the chair, that left side. Grab and hold, the palm faces you, knuckles are up. Make sure the band is on the inside of the arm and not the out. See how it's rubbing my arm? Hold it up. Press up. Ready? Press. Straight down. Press straight up. Knuckles going up to the ceiling. We're exhaling as we press. Remember, we always exhale on the hardest part of the movement. Keep going. Press. So guess what? If you're getting tired, you can eliminate the band. Or make it a little longer on this side. So making it longer makes it a little bit easier. Push. Keep going. Here we go. Push up. Down. Push. Straight up. Two more. One more time. Y'all are doing awesome. Ready? We're going to cross. Sit nice and tall. Pull it in. Here we go. Lean. Sit tall, so making it a little bit tighter using the resistance of the band. So in just a minute, when we lift it up overhead, we can stay here if you need to. If your shoulders are tired, go ahead and stay here, yes? One more time. Ready? Push overhead. Lean. Come back in. Take it down. Push overhead. Lean to the side. Come back up. Bring it down. So if it's getting tired, if your arm's getting tired, excuse me, go ahead and make it a little bit longer. Down. Push. Lean to the side. Sit tall. Bring it down. Push. Lean to the side. Sit tall. Bring it down. Push. Lean to the side. Sit tall. Now ready? We're going to go singles here. Push. Bring it down. Push. Bring it down. Push. Bring it down. Let's do four more. So guess what? If you're tired, you can do that same movement and eliminate the band. Two to go. Ready? Two more right here. Last one. Excellent job. So we're just going to take the band down. We're going to roll the shoulders back and down. Sitting tall, roll it forward, back and down. Two more. And one more time. Roll it forward, back and down. Excellent job. Okay, so next we're going to work your triceps. All right, so we're going to use the band. Once again, you can use your water bottle, your hand weight. And if you do, we're going to bring the elbow right into the waist side here. I'm just going to push down and back up. If not, go ahead and grab your band so you can sit or stand during this. Elbow in the waist side. Push. Bring it up. Exhale. Push. Bring it up. So we're controlling the movement. Exhaling on the push. Exhale down. Lift. Exhale down. Lift. We're going to do four more just like this. And then we're going to switch angles. Here's three. Almost there. Two more. Yes. Last one. Exhale. Now, I'm going to change and I'm going to bring it up. Now, if you have shoulder problems, you can go ahead and leave the elbow down. But I'm going to bring my elbow up. See, the elbow's up. And I'm going to hold the band right up under my chin, right at shoulder height. So you see my arm is level with my shoulder. Ready? I'm going to push it out and bend at the elbow. Push. Can you see it? Bend. Push. Bend. Exhaling as you push. Bring it in. Yes. Push. Let's do four more. Push. Three to go. Push. Two more. Now on the next one, I'm going to take it diagonal up. So if you need to take a break at that point, that's fine. Ready? Here we go. Diagonal. Bring it down. Elbows up. Diagonal and push. Bring it down. Diagonal push. Bring it down. So diagonal push. You're exhaling as you're pushing. Four more. Here's four. Here's three. Almost there. Two more. One more time. Y'all are looking awesome. And we're going to switch. So we're going to take the band. We're going to put it over your left shoulder. We're going to grab hold right at the handle. The elbow stays glued to the waist side. With that right hand, we're going to anchor it to the shoulder. Ready? Here we go. Push. Lift. So you see, I'm not moving at my shoulder at all. I'm just pushing straight down, lifting up. Push. You're exhaling as you push it down, and push. Excellent. Push. One more time. All right, so we're going to take it around. We're going to hold it right under that chin at shoulder height. You see how my elbow stays up? Now, remember, if you have shoulder problems, I want you to keep it back down like we were just doing. So elbow up, standing up nice and tall, press it on out and press. Bend. Press. You see I'm shoulder height here. I'm bending at the elbow. Press. Bend. So we're going through three different movements using that same muscle. Y'all are doing awesome. Keep going. Exhale and press. One more time. Press. Now I'm going to change direction. Diagonal up. Bring it on back. So the elbow is diagonal up. Just pressing up. Stand nice and tall or sitting nice and tall. And just press up. Keep going. Four more. So if you're joining me this morning, let me know that you're there. I know Tuesday I had a lot of nice new friends come on. two more. And one more time to go. Good job. Okay, so we're going to grab the handles. We're going to do one more thing. So remember, we're going to use the right side first. So we're going to step down. The handles come up even, elbow in the waist side. Palm is out. Can you see it? Yes? Stand nice and tall. Some of those singles. Lift. Lower. That bicep is working. You see, I'm not moving at the shoulder at all. Yes, I'm exhaling. Inhale. Lift. Breathe it out. Keep going. Exhale. You're doing wonderful. Give me eight more. Here's eight. Seven. Keep going. Breathe it out. You're almost there. Take a break if you need to at any time. Two more. Last one. Great job. And let's switch. Elbow on the wayside. So remember, if you need to make it a little bit longer, do so. Elbow on the wayside. Lift and lower. You see I'm not moving at the shoulder? We're exhaling as we're lifting. Breathe it out and exhale. Up. So remember to take a break at any time you need to. Keep going. Give me eight more. Here's eight. Seven. Six. Keep going. Here's four. You're looking awesome in two. One more time. Now let's grab both handles. We're going to step down on the center of the band. You see me? Okay, so at this point, if you need to sit, that's a good option. Elbows in the wayside. We're going to go up four counts. Here's four. Both arms down for four. So same thing, elbows into the wayside. We do not move with the shoulder. So if at this point you need to take a break, do so. Exhale, lift. And lower. Keep going. Exhale, lift. And lower. Right side. Singles here. Lift. Come on, you can do it. Woo! Switch to the left. You're looking awesome. Switch to the right four times. Two more. Back to the left here. Two to go. Four counts. Slow it down. Four counts down. Four counts up. Are you smiling? Yes. Four down. Two more. Four counts up. Four down. Last time. Four up. And then I'm going to give you a break. Four down. Good job. All right. All right. So go ahead and grab you a drink of water really quick. Switch to another song. My computer shut me out, sorry. Okay, so grab yourself a drink of water. I'm gonna give you a few seconds. And we're gonna do balance next, so go ahead and stand. A little of my girl. We're going to come to the side of the chair so you can hold on if you need to. If not, you can go ahead and let go. Yes? So we're going to hold on standing up nice and tall. Ready? We're going to lift the right leg up. Here we go. Lift it up and lower and lift. So we're standing nice and tall, pulling that tummy in. One more time. Now, either keep it here, we're going to lift and lower, and then switch sides. Lift. And if you can, we're going to move forward. Lift and lower. Lift. So we're going nice and slow. Lift. Step forward. Lift. And down together. Now march back. Go ahead and march back. Now we're going to march around to the other side. And hold on. Stand nice and tall. Ready? Here we go. Lift that inside leg and lift. Lower. So if you can let go, that's great. Two more. One more time. Now we're going to alternate lifting right, left. So lift the right. Lift the right. And if you can, we're going to move forward. Yes? Lift. Step forward. Lift. Step forward. Give me two more. Lift. Step forward. One more time. Lift. Step together. March back. So now I'm going to change just a little bit. I'm going to hold on with that inside arm standing nice and tall. I'm going to slowly lift and slowly lower. Slowly lift. So if you can let go, that's great. Lift. And if you can, I'm going to lift the right arm up. Now I'm going to bring the elbow towards the knee. So that chair is there if you need it for balance. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. Let's do four more. Lift. Three to go. So we're pulling that elbow down as we're lifting the knee. Up. One more time. Hold it up this time. Lift straight up overhead. Now it's not important. This is not how high you have to lift. Lift as high as you're comfortable lifting. Hold it. Slowly bring it around and down. Yes? Bring the legs back down. We're going to switch to the other side. So, holding on with that inside arm, standing nice and tall, ready, here we go, left side, lift, lower, lift, and lower, if you can, let go, you're doing awesome, now reach overhead, yes, chair's there if you need it. Now bring that left arm down and lift, reach. Keep going. Pull. Let's do four more. If you need to take a break, do so. Three to go. Almost there. Two more. Last one, hold it. Lift and bring it down. And all comes down. Excellent job. Go ahead and grab your drink of water. Okay, so we're going to keep the chair. We're going to work a little bit more on balance. So keep the chair. Sorry, I'm trying to give you a little bit more of a variation of music, so I'm writing down where I'm going. All right, so stand up nice and tall. The chair is there. So if you need to come in back of the chair, that's great to hold on with both sides. I'm going to stand by the side so you can see what I'm doing. I'm going to step out to the side, step out, back together. Step out, back together. Step out. Back together, do it again. Step out. So we're standing nice and tall. Step out. Back together. You're looking awesome. Step out. back together. That chair is there for you. Yes. Keep going. Out. Back together. Let's do four more. So stepping out. Three to go. Now I'm going to add a side leg lift in two. Yes. One more time. Ready? Step out. Together. Side leg. Bring it down. Step out. Together. Side leg. Bring it down. Step out. Together. Side leg. And bring it down. Keep going. Step out. Together. Side leg. Let's do four more. Remember to take a break if you need to. Three to go. Two more. Hold on if you need to. Last one. Now we're going to do the side leg only. Lift, lower, lift, lower. I see the sun's coming in. Sorry. Probably a glare. Ready? Lift up for three, down one. You are looking good. Woo! How are you doing? Yes? Let me know you're there. Keep going. Two more. Last one. Excellent job. Let's go to the other side. Hold on, I'm gonna come up just a little bit. Ready? Step out to the side. Here we go. Step out. Back together. Step out. Back together. Keep going. So we're going side. Back together and catching yourself. Side. Back together. Keep going so the chair is there. Yes, if you're not going into a side lunge. Back together. Side. Back together. Now, are you ready? We're going to add that side leg. So step out. Side leg. Lift. Step out. Here we go. Step together. Side leg. All right, sorry. Here we go. Out. Side leg. Lift. Lower. Step out. Side leg, lift, step out, here we go, out, side leg, lift, step out to the side, come in, side leg, step out to the side, now give me a side leg, now side leg every time, lift, lower, lift, lift. Lift. So the chair's there if you need to. Up for three, down one. Here's three, two, lift, lower. Three, two, lift, lower. Keep going. Three. So are you balancing? Yes. Lower. That chair is there. Keep going. Three up. Here we go. Here's three, two, lift, lower. Excellent job. All right. So we're coming to the back of the chair. Okay, let me turn the chair to the side. Stand nice and tall. I'm going to spread my legs. Heel up, pause, and bring it down. Heel up, pause, and bring it down. Yes? So, holding on. I'm going to move my chair so you can see. Holding on. Heel up, pause. Step down. Heel up, pause. Step down. Heel up, pause. Step down, heel up, pause, step down. Four more, up. Three to go, lift, pause. Two more, lift, pause. Last one, lift, pause. March together here, march. Now let's take it out right underneath those hips and shoulders. Stand nice and tall so the chair is there for you. Yes, we're going to do a four count squat, sending the hips back and standing tall. pushing through your heels, you should be able to wiggle through your toes the entire time. Stand tall. Sink it down. Push through those heels. Slow up. Sink it on down. Push through those heels. One more time. Push through those heels. And stand tall. Excellent job. Go ahead and grab yourself a drink of water. Y'all are looking great. All right, so now we're going to go into stretching. Okay, so go ahead and grab your chair. We're going to sit up nice and tall. Lean it back a little bit. We're going to extend that right foot. We're going to flex the toe back towards you. And we're just going to press the chest forward and exhale. The head stays in neutral alignment with the spine. And sit up nice and tall. We're going to do it again. Exhale, press the chest forward. Sit up nice and tall. And exhale, press that chest forward. And sit up nice and tall. One more time. We're going to press the chest forward and we're going to hold it forward. Now we're going to engage the abdominals and lift up all the way tall. And we're going to extend the left leg. Sit up nice and tall. So we're going to do the same thing. Ready? Exhale, press that chest forward. Head stays in neutral alignment with the spine. Sit up nice and tall. And exhale, press forward. Sit up nice and tall. And do it again. Exhale, press forward. Sit up tall. This time we're going to take it forward and we're going to hold it forward. Make sure the head comes in neutral alignment with the spine. And hold it. And sit up. Bring both feet in, arms down. Inhale and lift. Exhale, blow it away. Inhale and lift. Reach it on up through the fingertips. And exhale, blow it away. We're going to rotate the thumbs to behind you and lift up to the ceiling. Sitting tall. Y'all did awesome today. Thank you for working out with me. Lift straight up overhead. Rotate the palms in. Lift up overhead. Now we're going to rotate the palms to face behind you. Touch your shoulder blades and lift the elbows up as high as you're comfortable lifting. Check in. Let me know you joined me this morning. Inhale, lift. Reach on up. Bring your right arm down, look over your right shoulder. We're going to reach in opposite directions. Inhale, lift, rotate the palms forward. We're going to open up through the chest. Inhale, lift, bring the left arm down. Reach in opposite directions and look over your left shoulder. Inhale and lift, exhale down. Give yourself a nice great big hug, squeeze tight. I miss you guys. Open up, left side over, squeeze tight. And bring the arms down to the side, and into the lap, excuse me. Lay the ear over to your right shoulder. Come center, lay it over to your left shoulder. Yes, it's gonna take a miracle to make me love. And come center, lay the chin down to the chest. And look up. Chin goes back down to the chest. And look up. Hold it down this time. Ready? Down and hold. And look, center. We're going to do one more nice deep breath. Reach it on up through the fingertips. Exhale, blow it away. Now roll those shoulders back. Nice big shoulder rolls. Two more. One more time. Taking your right arm across the chest, shoulder down, rotate through your wrist. And stop, left arm, rotate through your wrist. And release. Great job. It was so wonderful working out with you guys. Let me know if you join me, and I will see y'all Tuesday. Need to stop you first. Have a good week, guys. Good weekend.